International Artiste Special Recognition Awardee, Wyclef Jean.
What's up, y'all? This is Wyclef Jean, and the 15th Headies is upon us right now. And everybody out there, join the movement. Your boy Wyclef. Y'all know I'm part of the movement. Let's go.
I'm just sitting here playing the guitar.
City High. Born in a suburb of Port-au-Prince, Haiti, Wyclef Jean, alongside his younger brother, immigrated to Brooklyn, New York, United States of America, to join their parents. His father, a Nazarene minister, prohibited rap music and encouraged Jean to channel his musical talents into the church choir. Nonetheless, Wyclef Jean joined Translator Crew, later known as the Fugees, a rap group founded by his cousin, Prakasrel Pras Michel, and Michel's friend, Lauren Hill, in the late 1980s. They released the albums Blunted on Reality 1994 and The Score 1996, the latter becoming one of the best-selling albums of all time. Wyclef Jean released his first solo studio album, Wyclef Jean Presents The Carnival 1997, and has gone on to have a successful music career as a solo artist, releasing commercially successful albums and singles including 911 featuring Mary J. Blige.
What up, this Wyclef with Mary J. The girls with my acoustic guitar.
Sweetest Girl featuring Akon, Nia, and Lil Wayne.
Some live for the bill, some kill for the bill.
A feature on Destiny's Child's No 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 and the US Billboard Hot 100 number one single, Hips Don't Lie by Shakira.
I really knew that she could dance like this.
Wyclef Jean has a total of 8 studio albums, including RIAA Platinum Certified Album, The Eclectic, Two Sides to a Book, released in 2000. As a songwriter, Wyclef Jean has penned and co-written numerous hit songs, including My Love Is Your Love by Whitney Houston. He also wrote and produced the single Maria Maria by Santana, among others. Wyclef has won 3 Grammy Awards and has received a Golden Globe Award nomination for his musical work. In 2011, President Michel Martelly of Haiti awarded Jean with a National Order of Honor and Merit to rank of Grand Officer. He has also been inducted into the New Jersey Hall of Fame. As one of the crusaders of early African pop culture, Wyclef Jean has been involved in the African entertainment space in various capacities, from music to movies.
Ever since I was a young child, my parents taught me the importance of Africa. So I remember being in America way before I got to Africa. There was a man called Diallo, and the police shot him for pulling out his wallet. And for me, I couldn't stand back and just look at what was happening, you know, so I went into the studio and I cut a record. And when I cut the record, it went on an album that people were saying, don't put Diallo on this album, you know, it's a commercial album. Why would you want to convey this message? I wanted to convey the message because information is power. And long before I got to Nigeria, long before I got to different parts of Africa, I wanted y'all to know that I was with y'all. Of course, inspired by the late, great Bob Marley. When I landed in Nigeria, it was mayhem. It was like literally like I was in Port-au-Prince, Haiti. And my connection, man, I remember the bonds, you know, this is like the early days, you know what I mean? Like Two-Face, you know, me and Two-Face got the same haircut now, you know what I'm saying?
In 2012, Wyclef Jean starred in the Nigerian-American blockbuster movie, Black November, directed by Jetta Amata, co-produced by Jetta Amata, Dede Mabiaku, and Hakim K. Kazim, which narrates the story of a Niger Delta community's struggle against their government and a multinational oil corporation to save their environment, which is being destroyed by excessive oil drilling. The movie also stars Akon, Hakim K. Kazim, Insekpe Etim, Vivica A. Fox, Mickey Rock, Kim Basinga, Fred Amata, Osu Keje, and many more. Wyclef Jean has been a supporter of Afrobeat since its early stages. He took interest in the Nigerian pop culture even before it became mainstream when he visited Nigeria and collaborated with her artists.
I was there in the beginning because for me, you know, New Africa is just like how I see Haiti. It's not about what was, but we learn from the history of the past so that the new generation improve the present.
Wyclef has worked with Two Baba, Sound Sultan, and FaZe. Their first collaboration was on the 2004 Welcome to Haiti Creole 101 album. The brotherly bond Sound Sultan and Wyclef Jean share is beyond music. As Wyclef says, the late Sound Sultan shares a resemblance and reminds him of his cousin.
I call Sound Sultan my cousin because Sound Sultan looks just like my cousin.
Wyclef Jean and Sound Sultan further collaborated on two other projects, King of My Country in 2009 and People Bad in
2012.
Ladies and gentlemen, with a sounding applause, it is our honor and privilege to present the International Artist Special Recognition Award to the living legend, Wyclef Jean, for his excellent and outstanding impact in the growth of Afrobeats. Congratulations.